Hello, I'm Cara DeFalco. Police are asking for your help locating a 12-year-old boy. Naquan Lindsay has been missing since last week. If you have any information, call the Camden County Prosecutor's Office or the Winslow Police Department. 50 Walgreens locations have received shipments of the newly approved COVID-19 antiviral pill. The pills were approved to treat those who are already infected with COVID-19 and hopefully reduce hospitalizations.